We are currently without a champion. So we got a vacant spot for the belt. Now, again, we're back to the same spot. So, I'm not going to claim the title because that's not what I do. I'm coming out here to fight for the title tonight. So I don't know who's out there, but kid, if you're back there, get your ass out here.
Austin, you can go ahead and save whatever BS speech you had, because, well, since we're without a champion, I went ahead and just declared myself the champion. Because, I mean, let's admit, I was the greatest HXW Extreme champion we've ever had. I was the last one to hold it before the other guy. And in this company, it's either put up or shut up. And clearly the other guy didn't know how to shut up. So, say whatever crap you were going to say, because your new champion is Kid Chaos.
New champion.
Right.
I don't even remember you defending. Okay, yeah, you're new champion. Congratulations. But there's a catch. This is the last event for the season, maybe forever. And I'll be damned if I'm just gonna let you walk out of here not defending that precious title you hold.
Alright. Well, as a matter of fact, Austin, I've been meaning to say something. As your champion, I think I'm just going to go ahead and retire. As champion, I've been wrestling long enough. I'm getting a little sick. I don't think I'm ready to compete. So I think I might as well just retire. I've done well. I'm the champion. So let's go ahead and end this now. Short video. Let's get out of here.
No.
Why is
How?
That?
You know what? I don't know if you're scared of the match or scared of me.
Scared of you. Never been scared of you. I've beaten you several times.
Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah. You beat me fair and square. All right, but it's going to be me and you, and you get to pick the stipulation tonight.
Oh, I get to pick a stipulation.
Here, I'll throw a dog a bone.
All right, you know what? Last match, whatever, screw it. Either way, I'm walking out with the title. You already know that. All right, how about this? Last match, right?
Yeah,
let's go out on a big one. You and me. Let's see, something we've never done before. Submission death match. I mean, I'm the submission specialist here, pal. You're screwed. I'm probably the most extreme one here. So, I hope to end your career officially tonight. So,
I'll see you out there.
See ya. I'm gonna go get ready. Alright? Because either way, no matter what happens, at the end of the night, you're going to hear your HXW Extreme World Champion, the Kid Chaos. See you there.
So that's that.
Get prepared, shit. For hell! You made a mistake, boy, making me bleed. You don't want to get up, fine.
No.
Thank you. Come on.
How we do it? Going out with the bang, bud.
Give me one hell of an idea, kid.
We do it. I need shoes. Get off. What are you doing? Get off me.
Come over here,
get
my woman. This is what it's for, ladies and gentlemen. You. Come here.
wonder what this is. That's right, more Legos. Career is over.
You can go to hell.
Tap. End it. Tap.
You wanna talk about tapping, you little prick? I'm gonna make you tap. I'm gonna make you retire. It's what I'm gonna do.
Please. Get off. Alfie.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Your new HXW Extreme World Champion. Thank you. Thank you, Jack Straw. Thank you, everyone that supported us over these years. You don't know how much this means to me. At the bottom of my heart, I love you all.
And if this is the last match, then farewell. Goodbye. So long.